YouTube, what's up? It's your boy JMMA here, and I'm back with another one today. Yes, man, I've been saving this one in the vault. We got Bilal Muhammad, man, one of my he's top three, one of my favorite prospects. Adrian Yanez, of course, is one. Bilal is three. I can't wait to show y'all number two. Number two is coming up very, very soon. But man, I really like Bilal Muhammad's style, that pressure boxing. He has good kicks, very good wrestling, jujitsu. Could use some work, but it's good. He has good kicks, like I said, and I went with Virtuoso because good cardio, good kicks, good grappling, stand up boxing, health, all that, man, it's just good. So I went with Virtuoso. He's balanced all around, and like I said, man, I really like Bilal. If you're watching, man, I'm gonna do you good, man. I promise you, bro, I'm gonna get a KO. Bilal is 6'10", fights at welterweight, obviously. Now, I called him Napalm because he be sticking the motherfuckers, man. With that pressure, bro, he be sticking the motherfuckers like the do-rag on my head, man. Like I said with Giannis, he's silky. Well, Bilal is sticky like the do-rag on my head, man. Bilal is from Chicago, man. He's 32, man. And I can't believe I'm about to say this. I went with the glove to extend. I went with Glover stance. I wanted to go Stipe stance because it's kind of a higher up guard, but I like Glover stance too, man. I feel like this fits Bilal perfectly. And yeah, man, let's get into the first fight. Let's go. All right, our first fight is going to be against Nate Diaz, man. Now, Bilal and Nate, that would be a banger ass fight, man. I want to see that, two pressure fighters, man. Good boxing, man. Man, that would be a banger of a fight, man. But I want to see Bilal, man. Sean Shelby, McMahon, or Dana, man. Make that fight, man. I want to see that. But anyway, we starting off. He's throwing kicks. Now, what I'm going to be throwing a lot of jab straights here. Going to the body a lot. I'm going to do some tricky stuff now and again to catch him off guard. But Nate Diaz, as you all know, sucks at checking leg kicks. So I'm going to be throwing leg kicks as well. Now, we start off, we pressure him off the bat. Now, Nate Diaz does have good boxing himself, so we have to be careful when we pressure him. He catches me with that 1-2 hook right there. That's a nice little combo, but it ain't better than my combos, though. Working a body, going to the head. He's swaying. Every time he sways, I'm going to the head. And right now, we catching him good, man. I'm keeping him at bay. That jab, man. This jab that Bilal has, his jab in real life is pretty good. But what he did to Lima, baby Lima, man, Diego Lima, man. That was beautiful, man. I mean, he could have checked the kicks a little better, but that was a good-ass performance as we catch Nate Diaz slipping. And I'm not going to lie, this Nate, he's not too bad. I mean, I think he should be boxing a little bit more. He's throwing a lot of leg kicks. He's doing way too much head movement. I feel like he should be pressuring, moving his head, trying to get out from against the cage. I feel like he's not picking his shots right. I'm picking my shots right. That was a good little body uppercut by both of us. We traded, and I'm sticking that jab out there, man. And see, he's doing a little bit too much. Ooh, he catches me coming in with the body shot with the uppercut. That's pretty nice. And right now we just sticking to him, bro. We just sticking to him, bro. Like Bilal does in real life, bro. We just sticking to him, working the body, going to the head, working the legs, man. We're working all three areas, bro. I like to call it the Pythagorean theorem, man. Head, body, and legs, man. You know, I made that up. That was clever, right? I know it was clever. I know. Oh, okay. This Nate Diaz ain't, bro. Like I said, he ain't too bad, bro. He dodged out of the way of my fancy kick right there. Try to catch him off guard. Oh, right now, he's kind of teeing off. But right now, I'm coming forward. We just slugging it out. But I'm winning most of the exchanges. I had him switch stances, which is good. But I am gassed, bro, because Nate Diaz has a fucking chin on him. And I am gassed right. Ooh, nice jab straight right there. And he drops me with that head kick. That was a nice head kick. I did not see that coming. Now, right now, I got to be careful. I got to back him up. Now, I got to be the one pressuring. I cannot be on my back foot with Bilal Muhammad, man. He has to be the one pressuring. I know it's Nate Diaz, but he has to pressure, man. Ooh, he misses on a body kick. I probably should have threw an overhand right there. We throw the body knee. Oh, we catch him. I'm gonna let him up because he didn't jump on me. I'm gonna let him up. I want a true KO, man. But I threw that body. Oh, we catch him again. What a beautiful uppercut. The jab straight hook. The lead hook at that. That was nice, man. Can we get him out of here? That overhand was nice. We threw a little short shovel uppercut. That's nice, man. That was a good way to end off that first round. Look at that combo again. Boom. Boom. We catch him on a tempo. That should have been a KO, though. With that lead hook that I threw, that definitely should have been a KO right there. But nonetheless, man, we won that round. Now let's get it to the second round, man. Let's see what this Nate Diaz is going to do, man. Is he going to turn up on me, or is he going to let me tee off on him like he did at the end of the round? Let's see, man. Oh, okay. Yeah, fancy kicks, like I said. Now we're going to work the legs a lot, man. Oh, okay, okay. He's throwing back a little bit, but we teeing off on him. Jab, jab straight, jab hook, jab lead hook, body kicks, leg kicks, man. We doing everything, man. Like Belil does, he mixes it up pretty good, man. I think I should do a little bit more clinching and wrestling, but yeah, I like boxing, man. That's just my style. Oh, that front kick would have been perfect. Oh, we catch him with the body shot. Ooh, I probably should have threw up. Yeah, there we go. I threw it. Another uppercut. We drop him with the uppercut hook. Nasty. He's ducking low again. We catch him with the jab lead uppercut. That's nice. Oh, he goes for a takedown and he gets the trip into half guard. Wow. Is he gonna pop? Yes, he postures up. Let's see if we can frame him. Oh, we sweep him. Let's go. All right, we get on top. Let's work the body. Head body. Yeah, hit. All right, let's get up. Yeah, we up. All right, we could possibly finish him in this round, man. Nate Diaz with the question mark. Oh, we missed with that spinning heel kick to the face. Right now, we catching him. Boom, we touching him. You poke the bear, man, soon enough, man. That bear going to take the bait, and it's going to be all over, bro. So we got to poke the bear. I catch him with the little push kick right there. Catching him with the legs. Pythagorean theorem, man. I'm doing a Pythagorean theorem, bro. Head body, legs, man. Like I said, head body, legs, man. I made that up, man. So if you hear anybody use that, man, I made that up. Pythagorean theorem, man. Ooh, we threw a little flying knee right there. That was nice. And we drop him again with a jab hook. Let him get up. Ooh, he throws a body kick. We catch him to the body again, and we drop him. I think we have him here, ladies and gentlemen. We could possibly get him out of here. Oh, we're throwing shots with Trayton. He tries to go for a takedown. Good takedown defense by me. We throw a jab overhand. We throw an uppercut. Beautiful uppercut right there. We throw a leg kick. He throws a body kick. Ooh, straight. Oh, okay. Uppercut. Okay. Oh, jab straight, and it is over. Belil Muhammad with a nice 1-2 to end it. That was nasty. Belil Muhammad, I hope I did you good. If you're watching this, man, I hope I did you good, man. I hope I did you well. That was beautiful, man. Let's look at the replay on that. Let's see him. Oh, okay, we dropped him with the jab, but I caught him on the way down with the straight as well. Look, as he's going down, boom, right on a forehead with that straight, man. But anyway, man, hope y'all enjoyed this. Hope y'all subscribe, like, comment, and until next time, man. It's your boy JMMA. Peace.